I'm Emily Maha. This is News to Go. One man is dead after falling at White Rock Mountain last night. The man was hiking with his 8-year-old son. Emergency responders say the father, Shane Trotter, was dead when they arrived. His son is in critical condition at Arkansas Children's Hospital in Little Rock. The Franklin County Sheriff says they got too close to a ledge and fell off. In less than 1 hour, the Hogs will be taking on the North Carolina Tar Heels down in Jacksonville, Florida. Tip-off is at 7:40. If the Hogs can pull off a win, they'll head to the Sweet 16 in Los Angeles, California. And you could have to pay more to drive your car. State lawmakers approved a bill that would tax drivers based on how many miles they drive. Supporters say it'll increase funding for the highway department. Others say it's too much tax. The bill now goes to the full House for approval. Some rain in the forecast for tomorrow. 4029 meteorologist Darby Bybee here now to tell us about it.
Yeah, let's take a look at what we can expect our Saturday night going into Sunday morning. Northwest Arkansas will start off here. We're talking about 20% chance of showers tonight, really after midnight, so not a very good chance, but I got to put the chance in there. So if you have plans this evening, don't even need the umbrella, and some of you may not even need a jacket with temperatures in the 50s and 60s. Now, as we go throughout the night, temperatures will drop. We're expecting them to drop into the 40s by tomorrow morning. You start to see those showers get pretty close to areas around Jasper, Huntsville, south of Fayetteville. Those are the areas where we're most likely to see those showers, again, late tonight into Sunday morning. Now, in the River Valley, we're going to call it a better chance of showers, and you're going to see why here in a second. Watch those showers, yeah, start to develop on our in-house model. After midnight in the River Valley, especially in the Washita's from Mena to Waldron to Boonville, all the way into eastern sections of the River Valley, including Clarksville. Though Port Smith and Van Buren could see some of those showers too, again, late tonight into our Sunday morning, with more chances throughout our Sunday morning. I think maybe drier weather by Sunday afternoon, but there is the threat of strong to severe storms next week. We're going to tell you all about that coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.